Can I get you another?
Yes, my good man. On my tab, my good man.
Thank you.
Est-ce que voulez-vous un vœu voir les choses quelque avec moi, ce jour joli, mon petit lapin?
Beautiful language, French. Language of love.
Another amaretto sour, please. Have I seen you here before?
Madam, that's away from my nether region.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yes, we know you are sorry.
Are you nearly through? I must treat these pants before the cola sets in.
If you're not going to use the restroom, kindly step out. Are you retarded?
You. Your face is what the French would call je ne sais quoi.
Thank you.
Well, these pants are ruined.
I'm sorry. I'll get you a new pair if you like.
Well, you should. My measurements are 34-27. Black Napoleon.
Write that down.
What is your name, child?
Clara.
I like corduroy, Clara.
Yes. Looks
Did you know that corduroy originated as an Under Armour during the Middle Ages? Yes, the knights of the Round Table would wear cords around the table to feel protected while maintaining a certain degree of comfort while feasting with King Arthur. Hence the name corduroy. Cord meaning round, roy meaning king.
Tell me more.
Gendarme. A drink for me and the lady. Now, Clara, tell me about yourself. What do you do?
Oh! Well, I'm a baker.
How quaint. What do you bake?
Bread.
I am a writer.
Oh, I know. You know?
Oh. Yes. The scroll of a scribe doth giveth away is a toil.
Is that Shakespeare?
No, that is. I suppose I am. And what about you? Are you romantic?
Is that French?
Mais oui. Alors, il n'y a pas de quoi de quelque chose que je ne crois vendre aujourd'hui, maintenant, Gaufrex.